Hello, welcome to a short lecture on inflection and emphasis. To be clear, inflection is simply changing or altering your voice in terms of its pitch. So you can either go up high like this, or you can lower it down like this. And when we talk about emphasis, that actually refers to a number of different things, but we will just focus in this video on how you can either say the word with a little bit more volume or force, or you might choose to elongate a word, which just simply means to stretch it out. So let us begin. If you see on the screen here, I have a sentence from a speech, and the sentence reads, "Aretha Franklin was, to so many of us, our chosen soul queen, our own national treasure." And there's the sentence. I've highlighted it right there. Now, that wasn't a very interesting way to say it, but watch what happens if we alter our inflection a little bit. And if you follow along right here and see what I've highlighted, I've actually written what I'm doing with my voice, where I'm going up or where I'm going down. Aretha Franklin was, to so many of us, our own chosen soul queen, our own national treasure. Now you can tell there at the very beginning, I was higher with the pitch of my voice and I lowered it towards the end. Let's see what we can do with emphasis. By simply forcing out a word with either a little bit more force with air coming usually from my diaphragm, that's kind of the lower part of your chest underneath, the lower part maybe of your lungs, is a good way to think of it. Your abdomen, that's where you're going to be pushing from. But you can also just use volume as well. So here's how it might sound. Aretha Franklin was, to so many of us, our own chosen soul queen, our own national treasure. Now, I just want to show you, if you choose to emphasize different words, you can actually have a different meaning. So right there, I focused on the many. I focused on what kind of a queen she was, and that word treasure. This time, I'm only going to pick two words, chosen and national. Aretha Franklin was, to so many of us, our chosen soul queen, our own national treasure. And you can see that it gives it just a little bit different meaning. And the last thing I want to point out here is that you don't always have to say the word more forcefully. Sometimes you can stretch it out a little bit. And I really like that with the word soul in this sentence. So I might say it something like this. Aretha Franklin was, to so many of us, our own chosen soul queen, our own national treasure. And that's it. Thank you for watching, and I hope this helps you with applying some adjustments within your own speech, where you too might alter it by changing your pitch and also choosing different words within any given sentences throughout your speech. And in fact, you should always have at least one word in a sentence that typically gets a little bit more emphasis than other words in the sentence. All right, thank you for watching.